Happy birthday. I hope you hang around for a few more years.
Well, damn. We were supposed to be heading somewhere exotic, Croatia or Greece or someplace super exciting, and that's not gonna happen. But you have been to the following places, or we have been to the following places together: Thailand, South Africa, France, Laos, Burma, Italy, Japan, China, Bali, obviously Hong Kong. So we've managed to cover a good deal of the world together. And hopefully someday we will be in the same place at the same time, and I can say to your face how much I love you. So happy birthday, and I'll see you soon. I hope. Whoopsie.
Hey Susan, happy birthday from our rooftop in Hong Kong. Thanks for all the adventures and caring for the kids and the time up at Yanandio and Tunnel Hill. Look forward to a lot more. I guess you cats tend to, and rice, whatever you are, tend to stick around for a while, and I don't know if it's the smoking or the clean city living or the clever way that you keep cold cuts a couple years past their due date, but keep doing it. Great job. Look forward to seeing you soon.
Happy 80th birthday, Grandma. I want to thank you for all the amazing experiences and adventures we've gone on, just sitting at Yanandio in the hammock and going for canoe rides and sitting by the fireplace at Tunnel Hill. And of course, Thanksgiving every year in New York City. It's the best time of year. And I also just wanna say, like, thank you for that first diva cut. You know, I may not have been fond of it back then, but you were the person to get me into all the Diva Curl products and like get me to love my hair, which I really do now. And I just want to tell you I love you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy upcoming birthday, Mima. I hope you're doing good. 80, turning 80 is a big deal. Remember all of those times when we got fire ants and lots of massages like elephant stomps and all of those. Those were really fun. And it's always really fun when we used to go to Yanandio and we always went fishing. And also when we go to Tunnel Hill too, it's really nice going on the boat and on those little floaties and just going around in those. It's always fun. Hope you're doing well. Bye. A real celebration.
Hey, Suze, happy birthday. So thinking about you, I think of you as the person who I want around during the very worst times, and there have been a few, and also who is the most fun to hang out with and gossip with, and there have been a few of those too. So I love you and happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Ma. I chose that picture because it reminds me of all the great times that we had at Unandio. I have a lot of great memories of spending time with you there, as well as in the city and Tunnel Hill, and also all the vacations we've taken together. On your birthday, I send you lots of love, and I look forward to celebrating a lot more birthdays with you and creating a lot more memories. Happy birthday. Happy 80th. Love you. Then I'd be your answer to
all the questions I never thought. Happy birthday, Mom. Happy 80th birthday. I can't believe you're 80, but you're a young 80. Thanks for being such a great mom, great grandmother, and just so happy to have you in our lives with Julia Louise and I. And got so many fond memories going on mystery drives together, going fishing, going upriver, canoeing. And I guess maybe my favorite memory is when I would go to nursery school and we would sit in front of the fountain because I'd be scared to go to school. We'd sit for 5 minutes together. But anyway, I chose this picture of the botanical gardens because that really is a place I can't go to without thinking about you and all the times that we spent there. And anyway, happy birthday. I love you and happy birthday.
Are you ready? Do you know what you want to say?
Yeah.
I want to say, you know.
But something related to her now. Happy birthday to you, Sue. You are my favorite. How's that look to you?
Hey, Suze. Out here on the water, kind of around the corner from South Beach. The site of the famous seagull caper. Do you remember? The day when you lost your lunch to a bird? And since you and I talk about food, cook together, brainstorm about it together, I was reminded of that caper and the only funny story I could really think of. So from the water, wishing you a really, really happy birthday filled with lots of love and cheer, and hope we can celebrate with you one of these days, whenever it is that we're gonna see you.
Suze, happy 80th. We miss you, we love you, and for your 80th birthday, we're gonna give you somebody who loves you even more than us. He's right there. It's Killer Dog. So come pick him up anytime you want. Love you, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Susie.
Hey, Mima, happy 80th. It really sucks that we can't be with you right now and that we're not on Tunnel Hill playing poker. I miss you so much and can't wait to see you again. Some of my most fond memories are when we go fishing together. I remember fishing on the dock of Unandio, catching a bunch of trout, and it was always so much fun. I can't wait to see you again, and we love you and miss you so much. Bye.
Hi, happy 80th birthday. So three quick memories for you. The excitement I would feel arriving at your apartment building in New York and taking the elevator up and coming down the hall to see you in your house. Learning to fish with you on the Aus-Able. You are definitely the person who taught me how to fish up there, and I have a lot of sweet memories of being out on the river with you at twilight. And then thirdly, trading an enormous number of massages, especially the game of using objects on each other's backs and making the other person guess what they are. So happy 80th birthday, Sue, and looking forward to seeing you at an appropriate social distance before too long.
When I was 11, I was on an outing in Unandio with Susan and Tom, and I was experimenting on her car window and vanity mirror, and part of my experiment was to roll up the mirror in the window, and I crushed it, destroying it. I crushed the mirror. And Susan, rather than being upset in any way, her only request, the bargain was I had to write a note explaining that I had crushed her mirror, and she put that up instead of the vanity mirror, so anytime you were riding in her car, if you look down on the passenger side to check your makeup or whatever, you would see a note from me. And I think that kind of says it all about Susan's sense of humor and her sense of play and her approach to life. So I love you. Happy birthday.
Hi.